Hello student, we have one question that is asked here. One first order reaction is given. So here the question is asked some parts.